Hi, it's time for Ralph's Tip of the Week, and this week we're going to talk about power trim systems on Mercury outboard motors specifically. Mercuries have a way to release your power trim system if you ever have a situation where you have a dead battery or your power trim system just not working like it's supposed to. One thing you'll need to have with you is a wide blade, flat, slotted screwdriver. Very important to have one of those on your boat in case you need to perform this operation. Now, one thing I'll warn you, there's a yellow screw on the front of the power trim motor. That's not the one we're going to touch. That's the fluid. Leave that one alone at all costs. Don't touch the yellow one. Okay, but through the side of the bracket on the right hand side, down in the very bottom, there's going to be a white slotted screw, and that's where you're going to release the power trim if you ever have to do it manually. Now, you stick the screwdriver in and you turn it about 3 full revolutions. Don't take the screw all the way out. That's a mistake some people will make. But you go to the bottom, unscrew that screw, the motor's going to fall right down. And you can see it's going down. To get it back up, just lift it back up when it's loose. Or just stop it and it'll stop in place. But that's a quick, easy way to do a manual release if you need to pull the motor out of the water and lift it up, or if you need to put it down. That's Ralph's Tip of the Week. Let's go to the lake.